This Guernsey's designed by my mum, Joanne. Joanne's Pitjantjatjara Yunkjantjatjara woman from the APY lands, and the design is just centered around my nana's story about getting her name when she was a young 7-year-old living out in Kunbi community out in the far west of the APY lands, and you know, just represents some of the features around that community and the story that was associated with those events. So Indigenous Round every year is just a good opportunity to showcase our culture a bit, and you see it through the designs that are on the Guernseys. So Aussie Onamiri came through Norwood, and you know, Eugene Warrior and these sorts of players that have played at the club, but you know, Anthony Wilson probably has had the most success at Norwood, from an Indigenous player perspective. You know, I had the privilege of playing alongside him, and you know, he was a great player. Andrew McLeod and Adam Goods were two players that I really looked up to growing up. I was a Crow supporter, and growing up, Andrew McLeod was my favourite player. And then Adam Goods, just you know, being a teenager, watching him playing on the big stage was and everything that he achieved in the game and outside the game was, you know, something to be really inspired by.